Well, for me, it's I just got used to this, so I don't know better, so. That's true. Those units come earlier than the rest, right, Gary? From the gates? Or am I mistaken? I hope so, because I'm counting on it. If this goes boom, I don't know exactly.
Enemy forces are converging on your position. HQ out.
So Gary, if you kill the gateways on the right and the left, do the units stop spawning? No, yeah, it's it's not that hard to do. Well, it's probably in a fork threat for the spawning units. So I would just look for if that, then break. Then the fork threat should stop, so the units should stop spawning.
Enemy naval units coming into range, Colonel. Sink them before they can bombard the city. HQ out.
Didn't know about that. I didn't know about that function, but if that is, then yes, that would be a better solution. Well, it's for when the energy drops, Hanafi. You need help. Come on.
Commander under attack.
Like, Hanafi and me are chilling on top here. The defense object gonna need some PTs, Gary, like this.
Commander under attack.
This is some nice timing. I need e-storage that's gonna help out.
Commander under attack.
Randomization.
Here are reinforcements, champion. Use them to bring glory to the princess. Ryza out.
Building.
Commander under attack.
Maybe I shouldn't have gone for that many maxes. Don't kill my e-storage. Dickheads.
Commander under attack.
I got T2. Hopefully it can do something with that. No, my engineer. Don't die.
Commander under attack.
Give me some PDs. Alright.
Build.
Gary's like, who needs an end boss anyways? Just kill everybody before 10 minutes.
Under attack.
Okay. Yeah, I see.
Under attack.
I got some PDs up now. So hopefully. Ugh. No, those arties gonna hurt. Who's lagging that bad? I lost T2 max. No. I need that shield over my PDs.
System in a commander under attack.
Yes, now and then. It's stable at the 240 for some reason, but even that seems a bit high, right?
Alright,
so now I
get it in gear, Commander.
Need HQ up. Some anti-air.
Six. commander under attack.
It seems to be fine, right? I get some extra bases now. It's always good. One did go now, so...
Commander under attack.
Right. Mostly. Often. I don't know if it's random, one goes, then the other goes, but how much time between?
Strategic launch detected.
There you go. There the new ghost. Almost got mine done. Yeah, I got it.
Commander under attack.
Oh, I wanted to stop the TC. But yeah, that's not my
Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
It's gonna hurt, I think. At least there's still players on your side. I don't even have any teammates. Well, I'm about to close it, hopefully. Well, I lost all my build power because the dickhead just blew up in my base. Who is sending the TC over? Stop doing that! No, seriously? Well, that would be funny. It's very powerful. The splash. AVM. I'm already dying like this. It's too easy.
Commander under attack.
I think you can make a custom thing, Gary. And that you can do it without the sound. Let me see. Series. Where is it, thing? Sound, yes, you can make your own ping groups. The guy next to you. Yeah, I'm afraid I cannot hold this, Gary. How the hell did he get his base? I didn't get crap. Just freaking SU exploding. For idiots, this will be way too hard. I'm not complaining. I know if I would try this now again, I would do certain things a bit different. I do. Strategic bombers already. Slowly losing my stuff. Come on. Why isn't it working?
Under attack. Under attack.
I'm close to having no maxes left. Who needs them anyways? I don't have any storage yet, so... Okay. Where is my scoreboard? Don't have a scoreboard.
Commander under attack. System enabled.
Good. Oh, did I do that? No, that wasn't the plan. Oh, those fucking mobile bombs, seriously. Engineer for you at the moment. Oh, you can have this one. SARs on the right side, two of them. There. Huh. Another one. Navy is killing me. I see SARs are killing you. Well, the only boss income is the one you gave me. God, GC's incoming. Nothing. I kind of was hanging on the whole game. Well, I fucked up the start, really, Gary. I think if I knew this was gonna happen, I would have gone gun a lot earlier. And I put some more focus on the T2 factory. Well, these TMLs are ridiculous. Gary, you have that many issues, that's where to start. I say we can give it another go. Oh. Nice. And our own just died. What? How to counter it, or? I think it's already divided by four from the first run. They punch up. Ah, I tried the loyalist, but that didn't pan out. Yeah, I didn't see any reflecting, but maybe that's because a TMD has a lock on it already. You can, on the Aeon Survival, you can intercept the submarine TMLs. So I guess the cruisers are just the same projectile. Which one's the battleship? Could be. Don't know.